Bambara groundnut, or known scientifically as Bigna subterranea, is a drought-tolerant crop that is able to grow on marginal soils. For millennia, Bambara groundnut has been cultivated in tropical regions of Africa, but is now found in parts of Asia, including Indonesia, Thailand, and Malaysia. After the bambara seeds are sowed, it takes them 35 to 45 days to flower. You'll see white to pale yellow flowers start to appear on the freely branching stems. Once they start flowering, it takes a week for the plant to stop podding. During this time, pollination and fertilization will take place, and the peduncle will begin to elongate downwards into the soil to produce pods. The fertilized flowers develop into pods and seeds, which mature underground. The pod reaches its mature size about 30 days after fertilization. Each pod will contain one or two seeds that are round, smooth, and very hard when dried. But to ensure that they produce pods, photoperiod control of bambara groundnut is essential and typically needs a photoperiod of 12 hours. The Connect project focuses on analyzing the nutritional components of bambara groundnut seeds and moringa leaves from farm to table. Stay tuned for the next update!